NASA has logged another extraterrestrial first on its latest mission to Mars, converting carbon dioxide from Martian atmosphere into pure breathable oxygen, the US Space Agency said on Wednesday. The unprecedented extraction of oxygen literally out of thin air on Mars was achieved Tuesday by an experimental device aboard Perseverance, a six-wheeled science rover that landed on the red planet on February 18 after a seven-month journey from Earth. In its first activation, the toaster-sized instrument dubbed MOXIE, short for Mars Oxygen In Situ Resource Utilization Experiment, produced about 5 grams of oxygen, equivalent to roughly 10 minutes worth of breathing for an astronaut, NASA said. Although the initial output was modest, the feat marked the first experimental extraction of natural resources from the environment of another planet for direct use by humans. MOXIE isn't just the first instrument to produce oxygen on another world. Trudy Coates, director of technology demonstrations within NASA's Space Technology Mission Directorate, said in a statement. She called it the first technology of its kind to help future missions live off the land of another planet. The instrument works through electrolysis, which uses extreme heat to separate oxygen atoms from molecules of carbon dioxide, which accounts for about 95% of the atmosphere on Mars. The first oxygen conversion run came a day after NASA achieved the historic first controlled power flight of an aircraft on another planet, with a successful takeoff and landing of a miniature robot helicopter on Mars. Like MOXIE, a twin rotor chopper dubbed Ingenuity hitched a ride to Mars with Perseverance, whose primary mission is to search for fossilized traces of ancient microbes that may have flourished on Mars billions of years ago. Thank you.